can stuff from the car. It'd be too heavy sometimes. Well, Britt, we're at that moment. This decision is you. Now, you strike me as a pretty sharp lady, so...
Thank you. That means a lot coming from you.
Yeah, it's gonna be a tough decision, but it's up to you. My suggestion for you is use your intuition, what it tells you. I'm gonna ask the audience. I'm gonna go down the line and see who the audience... So, audience, when I say their name, you clap if you think that's who she should pick. How about Justin?
Raise the roof.
How about Q? How about Kristen? There are no bad picks here.
That is correct, yeah.
There's no bad picks here. Who do you think you have the best chance of having just a nice time with and to get to know? This may not be him, the man of your dreams, but just on your gut intuition, who could you go out with and have, you think, the most enjoyable time and see what can happen? Stop looking at me and going, oh, that's the one, because you don't know that. You got to go out with them. First, you got to see if you like them. How about there? Well, Britt, we're at that moment.
Okay.
Who's it going to be?
Because this person seemed to have a lot of similarities to stuff that I like to do, and including church, I'm going to go with Justin.
All right, Justin, congratulations, man. Come on over. All right, Q, pleasure meeting you, man. Kristen, good luck to both of you.
Thank you.
We'll be right back, folks. Y'all have a good time.